I introduce to y'all the green wheel. Just remember, it is strictly for cooking. First, I take my broccoli and slowly place it in the green wheel. Then I close it and twist for a few seconds. Now I add some baking paper and twist again until it disappears into the green wheel. Finally, I can enjoy my yummy, tasty broccoli sticks.